Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. Let's discuss the given question. The two opposite vertices of a square are minus 1, 2 and 3, 2. Find the coordinates of the other two vertices. Now, since we are given with a square, so let A, B, C, D be a square. As we can see from the figure, A, B, C and D. And we are given with the coordinates of A, that is minus 1, 2 and C. Since we are given two opposite vertices, therefore A and C are opposite vertices. So the coordinates of A are minus 1, 2 and C are 3, 2. Now we have to find the coordinates of the other two vertices, that is B and D. So let the coordinates of B are X and Y. Now since ABCD is a square and we know that all the sides of the square are equal, that is AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to AD. Now, we'll take AB equal to BC, or we can say AB square equal to BC square. Now, applying distance formula to AB and BC, we get AB square equal to X plus 1 square plus Y minus 2 square, that is AB square, equal to BC square, which is X minus 3 square plus Y minus 2 square. Or this can be written as X square plus 1 plus 2X plus Y square plus 4 minus 4Y equal to X square plus 9 minus 6X plus Y square plus 4 minus 4Y. So this is equal to, or we can say, this can be written as 8X equal to 8. That is on simplifying the above step. Or we can say X equal to 1. Now again from the figure we can see that AB square plus BC square equal to AC square. So applying this we get AB square plus BC square equal to AC square, or this can be written as, now AB is X plus 1 square plus Y minus 2 square plus BC is X minus 3 square plus Y minus 2 square equal to AC square, that is 3 plus 1 square plus 2 minus 2 square. Or this can be written as, substituting value of X equal to 1, we get 4 plus 2 Y minus 2 whole square plus 4 equal to 16. Or we can say 2 Y minus 2 whole square equal to 8, or Y minus 2 whole square equal to 4, or it can be written as Y square plus 4 minus 4Y equal to 4. So this implies Y square minus 4Y equal to 0, 4 cancel out. So we get, this implies on taking y common, we get y minus 4 equal to 0. So this implies y equal to 0 and y equal to 4. Therefore, the coordinates of other two vertices are 1, 0 and 1, 4. Therefore, the required vertices are 1, 0 and 1, 4. So, hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.